10 araw bago umarangkada ang pinakainaabangang FIBA Basketball World Cup. Isang misteryo pa rin kung kamusta na nga ba ang kalagayan ni Gilas Pilipinas center Kai Soto sa kabutiang palad. Binigang linaw ni Sabahang Basketball ng Pilipinas President Alpan Lillo ang isyong ito sa isang press conference kaninang tanghali. Ang gabuang detalye sa ulat ni Rafael Banderet.
Ilang beses sumailalim sa MRI testing si Gilas Pilipinas center Kai Soto nitong mga nakaraang linggo dahil sa idinadaing niyang karamdaman sa kanyang likuran. Dahil dito, isang misteryo pa rin kung makapaglalaro nga ba si Soto sa pinakaaabangang FIBA Basketball World Cup. Ito mismo ang binigyang linaw ni Alpan Lillo, Pangulo ng SBP, sa isang espesyal na edisyon ng PSA Forum sa Meralco Conference Hall kaninang tanghali. Upang pawiin ang pangangamba ng Pinoy basketball fans, inihayag ni Panlilio na maayos na ang kalagayan ni Soto at nakalalhok na ito sa kanilang mga practice session.
Our doctors spoke yesterday, the doctors of Kai and the SBP doctors, and he's been cleared to play. He's been cleared to play. So, that's good news, right? So, he's been cleared to play and... Again, we're looking forward that we see him play also during the friendlies, so that to get ready for for everybody to get ready for the game to start on the 25th.
Tulad ni Soto, nakapaglaro na rin umano si Scottie Thompson na magugunitang nakatamo ng isang metacarpal fracture sa isang tune-up game noong nakaraang buwan.
Everybody was there. Kai was there, Scottie was there, JC was there. So the whole 16 players were all there. No? So Scotty is fit. No, I guess it's just a matter of getting back to the groove of basketball, playing basketball. But he did play that night.
Samantala, inilahad din ni Panlilio kung kailan maaaring asahan ang paglabas ng opisyal na final 12 lineup ng pambansang koponan.
I mean, we have the pool, no? Alam naman ng FIBA yung pool.
Yes.
But the deadline date for us to submit it is August 23.
When they have the open.
2 days before the game. That's when the team managers and the technical teams meet up and declare the final lineups. I know other countries have done so, but I think it's very hard for the coaches to really make the decision.
10 tulog na lamang bago magsimula ang engranding FIBA World Cup na idarao sa Pilipinas, Japan at Indonesia. Magsisimula naman ang kampanya ng mga pambansang basketbolero kontra Dominican Republic sa Dambuhalang Philippine Arena sa Bocaue, Bulacan. Rafael Banderel, PTV Sports.